as we watch Billy Horschel, saying that when he competed in a U.S. Open, as we watch Horschel, obviously this speaks to what I'm about to say. Believe it or not, this guy, Billy Horschel, is 3 under par today. But not happy. Not happy. Showing his frustration.
What do you think he's doing when, if he was over par, how mad would he be? But I think he's doing it a little bit of good fun, you know. You can't be that unhappy with 3 under at the turn.